I don't know what I'm doing. This is gonna be hilarious. Let's go with Goddess's Blessing. Oh, this is going to be hilarious.
In the age of ancients, the world was unformed, shrouded by fog.
Hey, and
land of gray crags, arch trees, and everlasting dragons. But then there was fire. And with fire came disparity. Heat and cold, life and death, and of course, light and dark. Then from the dark they came.
It made you cuss, Andrea? You?
Nito, the first of the dead.
Oh, I'm sure it's gonna be a lot of cussing. Oh, hello, phone.
The witch of Izalith and her daughters of chaos. Gwyn, the Lord of Sunlight, and his faithful knights. And the furtive pygmy, so
you know what's funny?
Forgotten.
I forgot that I ever had souls.
With the strength of lords, they challenged the dragon.
Oh my god, there's like 13 people watching.
Witches weaved great firestorms. Nito unleashed a miasma of death and disease. And Seath the Scales betrayed his own, and the dragons were no more.
I know, right? Hey, Kirsten. Began
the age of fire. But soon the flames will fade, and only darkness will remain.
No creeping for you, y'all. Y'all can't be all sneaky.
Even now, there are only embers. A man
I didn't realize the bot announced anyone until like the other day.
And amongst the living are seen carriers.
Aww, thanks, Kirsten.
Dark side.
Let's see if I keep laughing that way. Hi, Esh. I am actually playing Dark Souls. Yes. Have I gone hollow? I don't understand. So apparently Dark Souls is available on the Xbox One, is backwards compatible.
Yes,
I literally forgot that I owned it because that's how much I've played it.
In this land,
apparently y'all are surprised.
The undead are corralled and led to the north.
Everyone's reaction to me playing Dark Souls is hilarious. Like, my Twitter mentions
this.
So, I'm going to do this for an hour. I've got a podcast thing at 7, my time. Hell, I may even do an extra... No, I'm not going to do an extra stream tomorrow because I have editing I did not finish today. Okay. Now, keep in mind, I have never really played this game. The little bit I clearly played, I've forgotten, because I'm like, why is there a corpse in here? Have some faith in me, y'all. I have a broken ass sword. Are y'all for real? Can I at least like get a weapon off the skeleton? That's all it had was a key? Wait. So all I get is a broke ass sword. Y'all are for real telling me all I get is a fucking broke-ass sword. That thing.
only had a key. Are y'all for real? Oh shit! Oh! I hate all of you so much. Why? the fuck? Why is there a demon? Nope, I'm not reading that message. Fuck y'all. Hey, a sword. Come back here. That was a bonfire? I want the sword. Where's my shield? Oh, hey! Where am I getting a shield? Ow! Okay, did I not pick up the shield? Ow, you motherfucker. Can I not, like, harm this dude? Die! Again! Oh, fuck this, I'm out. Are you serious? Ow! Stop shooting me! I can't use or drop it right now. Okay. Okay. Oh shit! Why didn't you all warn me? Oh fuck! Okay, I might. Why can't I attack him? Okay, I'm dead. You don't have to keep hitting me, fucker. Oh my god, why? Why, god, why? Okay. Ha ha, now. Okay, now. Come back here. You started shit with me. I am not using homie's pun. I'm not. Oh, now you want to run. Now you want to run, motherfucker. Hey, it's my stream. I can put you two in pun jail if I want. Me, that was very humorous. My god. Yes, I figured that part out like early in the game. Thanks, useless tip. Wait, am I? Nope, nope. Pun jail. Okay. Fucker? Nope. Nope. I hit the wall more than I hit him.
Oh, you. You're no Hollow. Thank goodness. I'm done for, I'm afraid. I'll die soon, then lose my sanity. I wish to ask something of you. You and I, we're both undead. Hear me out, will you? Regrettably, I have failed in my mission. But perhaps you can keep the torch lit. There is an old saying in my family. Thou who art undead art chosen, and thine exodus from the undead asylum maketh pilgrimage to the land of ancient lords. When thou ringeth the bell of awakening, the fate of the undead thou shalt know. Well, now you know.
I will upload this to YouTube, Ash.
Open my heart. Oh, one more thing. Here, take this.
Can I get your armor, though?
An Estus flask, an undead favorite. Oh, and this. Now I
thank
must
you.
Bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you. Now I must bid farewell. I would hate to harm you after death. So go now, and thank you.
That's bullshit. I want his sword. Maker above, save me. Shit, why can't I, fuck. Really? Are you motherfucker serious? Ah! Okay, I didn't die. Oh, sweet Jesus. Really?
Oh, come on! How many deaths am I up to? That was a triumph. A short-lived soul success. Yes, Zufid is who I'm recording the podcast with later. Zufid is amazing. You recovered. Oh, shit. No, I didn't. Fucker. Is there a bonfire in here? Nope. He's out. Why? What? I hate all of you so much. You fucking game. Oh, sweet Jesus. I'm glad my many deaths are amusing for you all. Why would you do that to me, souls? Why? You all just enjoy. Ah! Nope. Bye, Sus. Can I, like, get some... something? Ha! Your arrows bounced, fucker.
No, fuck that white light bullshit. With Sorcery Flame equipped, RB use Pyromancy. Oh, God damn it! Oh my God! I'm surprised none of you are live tweeting this. Shit, I almost jumped off. Whoops. Yeah, this is going to go well. Ah! Oh! Die! Ooh-wee. Are you serious? Yeah, that would have helped me earlier. Okay, so I'm not going back down there because there's a giant creature. But there's a key I don't have. No, Oxenfree did get really fucking weird. That's not a lie. Okay, he's dead. And gone. Is that who I just fought? Okay, so there's a key. Aha, a door that I had not yet gone through. I want to save. So, all of you Dark Souls folks, how do I save so I don't have to keep doing stuff over? Oh, come on. Wait, you just now are telling me how I can fucking... Oh my Jesus. Oh wait, this is the way that I came. Cause there's corpses, haha. Game. Oh wait. I'm going back to where the monster is, but I'm gonna rest. Okay, so motherfucker, why did you regenerate? I just rested, you bastard. Oh, now you're gonna run? Are you serious? What is this spectral version of me? Man, why it gotta be purgatory? Nope! Bye, Sky. Have a good Easter. I hope you had a safe flight back to visit your family. Fucker! Oh my God! Doing, Andrea. Oh shit. Did you highlight my scream? Oh my God, Andrea. What did you do? You better be glad I like you.
Oh, sweet Jesus. I like the Castle Game Jam followed me, but I don't think going to Europe is in the cards. Oh my god, be glad I like you, Andrea. Crap. I don't want to use my divine blessing, though. Fuck, that means I gotta fight that thing again. Come on. Yeah, I got shield too. It's a raggedy ass shield, but hey. Ah! No! No! Okay. Okay. Really, I had no clue that I frickin' died. Your arrows hold no sway over me. Not while I have this raggedy, busted up shield. Come on. I'm gonna be like that dude. His name is actually D's Nuts Gaming. And he's got a series of him playing Dark Souls for the first time. And he's like legit sobbing. Nadia! Yeah, so I actually didn't have that much left on Oxenfree. And it was a weird, weird fucking ending. Yeah, so if you ever had Dark Souls on the 360, it's now backwards compatible on the Xbox One, which is how I'm streaming it, because I... figured, fuck it, why not? I've got an hour to kill till this podcast. So, Andrea, do you want to drop a link in the chat to your odd shot? Because, oh sweet Jesus. It is hard as hell. How many times have I died, y'all? So, Andrea, lovely, lovely soul that she is. Wait, there's two? What's the second one? Which one did I already see, Andrea? The first or the second link? Ah! Oop! Nope! Nope! Oh, come on! Oh, Lord. Let me look. Lord have mercy. Can't take you nowhere, ma'am. Nowhere. Oh, it's like I didn't even use the Estus flask. Wait. How am I alive again? I thought... Oh, does your health regenerate and I wasted that? Fuck. Look, I am in the most level one of level one gear. I'm holding an end table. I'm just making a disgusted face at my computer right now. And wait, how are you gonna shoot an arrow at me and then run? Fuck you, skeleton. I'm going this way. Oh, I guess I'm not. There's nothing in there. Like in level one gear. Oh, hey, ha. Man, we are both terrible shots. Can I just, like, not do this part again? Because clearly I'm bad at it. Andre, you gonna get it. I want to know how I hit that zombie and I was like nowhere near. No, you're not. You're laughing. I know you're laughing. I'm gonna talk such smack about you in your stream tomorrow. Oh, thanks, Nadia. Thanks. Dark Souls 3 is not out yet here in the US. It's out in Japan, and a lot of streamers got early access copies. Hey, Southern Belle. Andrea, can you hit a follow command for Southern Belle Genius? Assuming it works. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Fucking zombie. Apparently, my Estus flask. As much fun as repeatedly dying is, I did say this would be a short stream. Come on, get your hit in. Oh, come on. Are you legit? And how did that not hit him in the eye? Oh, thanks, Nadia. Thanks. Why? Really? Wow, he still takes. Oh, fuck this. I was gonna say, as much fun as this is, I am probably going to give this one more shot. And then I have to call it because I am doing a podcast at 7. Hi, Anski. Okay. Can I just not go that way? Hey, fucker! Hey! I like how he, like, shoots all these arrows and then runs. Assuming that skeleton is or was a he when it was alive. Fucker! How you gonna hit me? It's a trap. How much power do I have left laying around there? And is it worth it? Hey, what's that? And this is how Tanya died. Trying to get a soul.
why I said, assuming it was a he. Well, I'm also doing heart attacks. Let's go down this way and be like, fuck this game. I love that Andrea is greatly enjoying my many deaths. Now watch, because I have to stop playing at a certain time, I actually get past all this. I want to know how I'm running with a shield up. Did that motherfucker just dodge? Okay, now watch, because I have to stop by 7 no matter what. I told you. Oh, I'm sure. This is where I was last time. Found out it was locked. This motherfucker does not have a key. This leads me back to the demon. Oh, apparently X is my hotkey. That was a triumph. Making a note here, huge success. I have to go now. So it doesn't make a difference. Yes. I'm not sure what's going to happen. I ran out of cake. The cake was a lie. Cause this gate is locked. I'm glad someone got the joke. That is the extent of me being willing to sing on stream. So enjoy it. Alright, I know what's gonna happen when I go out here, so I might as well go out with a bang, because I do need to stop. Oh, fuck. Nope. Hey, that door. Hey, that worked. Hey, how about no? Shit. Oh. Oh, well, that was that. Okay then, on that note, I have to go, sadly,
But let's see who else is streaming so y'all can give them some love. Seeker is streaming. So let's go give Seeker some love. I can't be in there long, but let's go raid Seeker right quick. Because... Alright, let's go raid Seeker. I'm about to go talk about Fenris and get my feelings in about my favorite broody elf. So let's go raid Seeker. And that will be that. Xbox One, stop broadcast.